Good work. Miss Davi?
I'm wondering why there's a 9mm hole in my hat.
Ventilation.
Oh.
I'll escort the cap.
All of these people are in the military?
Yeah, the uniforms are kind of a dead giveaway.
Then why aren't they armed?
Because we're in America, and the machine guns would just get in the way.
Got it, boss.
Get a bolo out on Kirby with the FBI, local and state.
Already done, boss.
Bolo?
Be on the lookout. I'm Ross Logan. I run this chapter at PBJ.
Peanut butter and jelly, yes?
Actually, no. It stands for perverts brought to justice. Look, our best hackers haven't been able to crack them.
You haven't met our hacker.
He's good?
Does a bear sit in the woods?
Are you the crackerjack team on this job?
She's Israeli.
Look, I know I got the bear thing right. What does a woman accomplish by cracking eggs on a man's car?
A lot of guys really care about their cars. It's kind of like a, you break my heart, I break yours.
Liazetzel.
Whatever that is doesn't sound good.
Helligan's on the goat. Oh, no, not goat. Sheep.
Lamb?
That's it.
He's on the lamb. There's no B in that, by the way.
Thank you. You want it? His goose is cooked.
You would get that one right.
There's got to be some way out of this. Maybe I could injure myself.
What? I was only trying to help.
I was only kidding.
Sensitivity training is going to have to wait. A double homicide at Quantico, Marine Wives. Grab your gear.
Yes. Inappropriate.
A bit.
That, and you're probably the reason we have to take these stupid classes.
Boy, I saw a car leaving the scene that looked like a Kuruma. I'm not familiar with the model.
Kuruma is Japanese for car.
Your description of the car is car. Nice work, Officer David.
Kuruma is the name of a car in Grand Theft Auto 3. It's a Chrysler Sebring sedan.
McGeek with the save.
Put out a bolo. You must try to stay calm.
It's easy for you to say. Do you have children, Officer David?
No, but I know what it's like to lose a member of my family. I'm sorry, I didn't.
Nice.
Thank you.
Marital problems?
Well, according to someone called Scuttlebutt, he got his wife cheating on him.
Scuttlebutt's not a person, Ziva. Scuttlebutt is what Marines call gossip.
And then you wonder why I have a problem with your language.
I can understand your feelings of alienation.
Everyone's avoiding me. Do they think I'm going to lose control, just enter the building and massacre everyone? I mean, I am being treated like a leopard.
I believe the phrase is like a leper.
Threaten now that Gibbs is back.
I do not.
You have been whining like a little snitch all week.
The term is bitch.
I know, I was being polite.
Yep.
Is it just me, or does he seem a little snitchy? That's close enough.
Questions?
Just one. Can anyone please explain what speed dating is? I like computers. And that stuff you do with the yarn.
Knitting?
Yes! That's it.
Do I come off as unmanly?
I think Tony was jerking your brain.
Chain? Jerking my chain?
You okay? Whatever.
Never better.
You look run over.
The term is run down. I do.
Maybe you need servicing?
Clearly, we're still having some problems with the idiosyncrasies of the English language. I sure would like to be a fly on the wall up there. Never mind.
No.
I flew into Washington on a different G5 when I tagged the luggage.
Tagged their luggage? Oh, that's when Jenny had you, undercovers.
Undercover, not undercovers.
Overdoses.
Hell of a coinkydink.
What's a coinkydink?
Coincidence.
You believe this is a doink-a-quink?
Sarcasm, Ziva. You're back in America. Flip the switch.
Another day in paradise.
Well, somebody woke up on the far side of the bid.
Actually, I sort of did, Ziva. Thanks to my annoying new neighbors who kept me awake until 5 o'clock this morning.
The Screamers?
The Screamers. Third night in a row.
I had neighbors once who never stopped fighting.
Not that kind of screamer, Ziva.
I do not walk straight lines. As your agent Gibbs would say, this is not my first rodeo.
Rodeo. You could have at least called.
I did not want
Jethro
to be moved.
Cannot be expected to handle this on his own.
You're preaching to the symphony, Ducky.
Choir.
Leave her alone, Tony.
Turning into some sort of sadistic scientific rabble-rouser.
Rabble what?